Okay, so I'll just adjust my screen and I'll get back. Is it clear to everyone?
Yes, it's clear.
Okay. Okay, so again, there will be spots here on this baby giraffe also, okay? So let's just draw some spots first.
Ma'am, your paper is upside down. Your camera is upside down.
Yeah, just a minute, okay?
Then your camera is upside down. And then your panels is not visible.
Is that okay now?
Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
It's still upside down?
No.
Not upside down. Side,
ma'am.
Okay. Great. So let's just start the this thing. The spots on the baby giraffe. And here on the face,
ma'am, can you wait a minute?
Okay. I am just making the nose of the baby giraffe. This is the nostril. And this is the mouth. So here the giraffe, the mama giraffe's mouth is slightly open. Here the baby giraffe's mouth is closed.
Your phone is upside down.
Everybody, is it upside down now? Because I just changed
yes,
my camera.
Ma'am, it is mean side by side. I don't know, but it is side by side.
Okay, just a minute. Just a minute. Hold on.
No, ma'am, now it is done. Now it is clear.
Ma'am, Aparna, ma'am, I can't see. Yeah, now I can see.
Is that okay?
Yes.
Yes.
Great. Okay, so now the baby giraffe has a few small spots on the face.
Dilla, can you make the Aparna ma'am's video as the spotlight video?
Can you make more darker?
Yes. Yeah, I will shade it. Now is it visible? Can you see? In the neck area, there are these small fold lines where the baby giraffe's neck is being slightly bent. There are some fold lines, okay?
Ma'am, can you show it again? I can't see anything.
Ma'am, I can't understand how to make the baby giraffe's nostril.
Okay, so what I did, ma'am, here, don't bother
ma'am,
with
can you ma'am, can you make his mouth again?
Okay, I'll do that. Now, all of you just stop and have a look, okay? Just stop and have a look. Now, this is the mouth. And here goes the neck, okay? So here I have made the nostril, which is long. See, did you see this?
Ma'am, I'm not understanding.
This is the mouth of the baby, and here goes the neck. This much you got?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so here is the nostril. You can just draw a nostril like this. Okay? And then?
Ma'am, let me show you 1 minute.
Yeah. Just see it. Ma'am, let me just complete it first. Okay? So now this is the mouth. And here is the
ma'am, can you see?
Just a minute, ma'am. Just a minute, Aisha. I need to come back to your screen.
Ma'am.
Yes, that's perfect, Aisha. Just make it slightly longer. Okay?
Ma'am. Umar.
Yes, Umar. 1 second.
Ma'am, is that correct?
Just a minute, ma'am. Just a minute. Yes, perfect, Umar. Very nice.
Ma'am, your mouth is curvy.
My mouth is curvy. So? Okay.
See. I'm made it side by side.
I'm Abdullah.
Yeah, just a minute. Hold on. Just hold on. I don't know what is the problem. Just hold on. I'll just adjust and come back, okay? Is this fine?
No,
it's yes. Okay. So here what I've done is, this is the round mouth. Okay, so this is the lip. Okay, this is how I have done here. Okay, is it clear now? And the nostril, you don't have to bother with the line. You can just directly make the oval nostril and make it really dark.
you see mine? Oh, I have made the baby giraffe's mouth as open. Is that fine?
Yeah, very cute. Nice.
Ma'am, before you have made the baby giraffe's horn here, like a round thing, so do we have to make that or we have to...
Ma'am, is it like that?
Yes, Abdullah, that was good. Yes, Aisha. No, ma'am, see, here, you have made it behind ma'am, here. It has to be
ma'am,
here.
Ma'am, can you see mine?
Ma'am.
Aisha, Bhaji, yes, it's very good, Aisha. That's good.
Ma'am, do we have to erase the round thing here? Because first you had made it, now you erased it. That's it.
No, you can continue keeping that here now.
Yes.
Yeah. So instead of this, we can have a...
Ma'am, like this.
We can have a...
Ma'am.
Yes. Yeah, that is good. That is good. Okay, so let's continue now. Now all of you just watch what I'm doing and then I will come back to all of you, okay? So now just look here. So I'm just shading all of these spots. Okay, so again here, your hand should be light. And what we'll do is, let's just shade all the spots in one similar color. Then later on, we'll make them darker. Okay, so the first one, let them be light enough. Then we will again shade on top of that and make it darker. Wherever we want dark, we'll make it dark, okay? So can you see very smoothly and quickly?
Ma'am, these are the spots.
Can you show me?
Ma'am, these are the spots.
Yes, these are the spots. Okay. And here I was showing you the fold lines. I will show them again later. Let's just complete the spots. Now these are the bigger spots. Here also, I'm just using a very light hand. And again, as I showed you all earlier, I'm holding the pencil from behind so that the pressure is very less on the point. So the lighter you are, the faster you will be able to shade the portion, okay? Lighter means very lightly you have to do, no pressure applied on the point. Okay. Now another thing. So when you are shading one side of your lead pencil, point, it gets sharpened, okay? Just one side of it, because you're constantly using that side. So the next time when you're shading, you just turn your pencil a little bit, okay? Then you will get proper even shading. So you will notice on your own that when you're shading constantly on one side, it is getting sharper and sharper. And then the point will become so sharp that it will start, the lines will be formed on your pages. So to avoid that, keep turning your pencil.
Ma'am, do we have to color all the spots the same?
Yes, same way. So what I'm showing you today is we'll just color all the spots in the same light shade, the first shade, okay? And then we will darken it. So we quickly first finish one layer on all of them, and then I'll show you how to darken it. So here what we did on the mama giraffe, we just used one shade on each spot, right? So suppose this is the light shade. So here I have made it a little darker. Here it is more dark. Here it is more dark. And it's the darkest here, right? Here I will show you another technique. This is another technique. So all of the spots, just color of the same light shade. And the lighter you hold your pencil, the faster you will be able to shade it. And again, remember to keep turning your pencil. Aisha, I can't see it clearly. The page is shining, I couldn't see it.
Ma'am, can you see now?
Yes. That's good. But this is slightly darker, so it will be a little more light, okay?
Okay.
And I'm using HB pencil. So just one pencil can help you give different shades. Okay, so now the remaining spots, you all can complete it later. Now you just see what I'm showing you all, okay? Will you all look at the screen? Now suppose this is this spot, and here, I want to leave this portion light, this portion slightly darker. So I will leave this portion and I will start shading here, second layer. Can you see the difference? Here again, I am using the same pressure, okay? But because I am giving it a second layer, it has become darker. Did you all understand this?
Yes, ma'am.
Great. Great. So you can see this much. It's a little darker than this. Okay. So here in one spot itself, we are going to show different shades. Now here I want to make it slightly more darker. So first I'll give it a second layer. Like the way I did here. And then I will give it a third layer. Can you see the difference? Okay, there are three shades in one spot. Again, I'll show you here. So from here, I want to. Now suppose here, I want to give this much portion, I want to keep it light. Then this portion I want slightly darker, and then this last area I want it really dark. So I will start shading. just have a look at my screen first. Huh?
Ma'am, like this?
Yes, that's lovely. Yes, Juveria. Okay, so here, yeah, this portion is light, this is slightly darker, and this is the darkest. Here again. Okay.
Ma'am, we have to do that or it's optional.
We have to do what?
We have to do a dark light and then light.
Okay, Aisha, this is just a concept. These are the two techniques that I'm just showing you. So the giraffe is not important here. What was more important is how you are shading, okay? So the pencil shading, one technique was one block to be in the same color, second block slightly darker. So that's what we did in the first giraffe. Second one, in the same area, I've shown you three different shades how you can get. So this is just a technique, okay? So do it. It is just for your practice.
So when we make the trees.
Who is that?
Yes, ma'am. When we make the trees.
Trees. Okay. Once we finish this, all of you quickly finish this, then we make the tree also. Okay. Now trees. Now here, the ear portion.
Ma'am, is it like that? Ma'am, is it like
yes,
that?
Yes, Aisha. Yes, it's nice. It's nice. It's very good.
Ma'am, can you see mine?
Yes, Ibrahim. Yeah, just lift your book a little bit. Yeah, so here I am seeing only one shade. Okay, from what I
ma'am, don't
seen,
go ahead.
On the screen. Yeah, okay, Aisha, okay.
Ma'am, don't go ahead.
Yes, okay. So Ibrahim, what you have to do is, like how we painted your, so your pressure, I feel, is too much on the pencil. Try to keep it very light.
Okay.
Okay, see here, I'll show you. Now, this is the ear. Now, okay, now listen, all of you. The remaining first, y'all can do it later. Now, look here. The ear portion is round. Okay? Can you see how I'm shading it? Can you see?
Of both the pants.
Ma'am, done. Ma'am, done. Very good. Yes, Hamza, great. Here, Hamza, one thing which I again noticed that the light shade is not very visible. So try to do the light shade and then darker will happen on its own when you keep giving layers on it, okay? Light shade is important. It should be very light. The pressure of the pencil
Ma'am,
should be very, very...
Ma'am, we have to do light shade on the big giraffe's head.
No, I'm showing you the ear now.
Ma'am, we have to do that.
Yes. Okay, so here I'm going more round, okay, instead of going straight. Here we went straight like this. Here I'm going. It depends on the shape of the object. Your pencil should be moving in that direction, okay? Hi, Abdullah. Can I see? Okay, that's lovely. Okay, so let's do this.
Ma'am, Anas.
Yes, Anas. Yes, that's good. Very good. Okay? Now, here there are some shades which are darker, okay? So just see. There are some lines on the ear. So automatically, as I gave it more pressure,
Ma'am, you have to do that also.
Yes, Aisha. Okay. And the ear again. So Aisha, are you shading or you're drawing? You're drawing something, Aisha?
Mommy.
Yes, Aisha, Aga.
Ma'am, I am doing the shading.
Okay, so try to hold your pencil like this, okay, whenever you're shading.
Ma'am, I'm doing the dark shading.
Okay, go ahead.
Ma'am, my work is done.
Yeah, that's good, Aisha Kazi. Can I see the others' work? Hamdan, Rushda, Muhammad, Humaira Kasin.
Mama, I am also finished.
Wow, Uma. Very nice, lovely. Excellent, Rushda, very nice. Beautiful. Juveria, wow, lovely, very nice. Great. So now, this thing, you can just, this here is too small, so we'll just make it a little darker by shading it. See, I'm going round and round here. And then here, you can just that's it, nothing more. Okay? Now, I will show you these little folds on the neck of the giraffe. And what you can do is just slightly shade here at this starting point here. Slightly, that's it. Nothing more to shade here.
Ma'am, can you tell the portion of the arts syllabus for the exam?
Yes, I will be mentioning, okay? I will be mentioning soon. I'll either post it on the group or I'll tell you, yeah? Okay, so now, once this is done, here there is nothing much to do. The eyes, we'll just show a little lash here. Eyelash, that's it. So that it is distinct that these are the eyes. Here also, okay. Is it visible to all of you? Can you see the eyelash?
Yes, ma'am.
All I have done is, yeah, this is the eye, and I have just, this is it. Very simple.
Ma'am, where's the eyelash you drawed?
See, I'll show you here separately. Can you see this? This is the eye.
Ma'am, but where we have to draw?
Here. Can you see?
Yes.
Yeah, just make them here on the eye.
Ma'am, look.
The eye.
Ma'am. Aisha Kazi.
Yes, very nice. Yes, Julia, good. Aisha Kazi, good. Very good. Great work. Now, the same way as I did the giraffe here, over here. Yes, Abdullah, just bring it a little closer. Yeah, okay. Great. Great. So let's go ahead with the, now this baby giraffe here, what I did here in this portion, mama giraffe, same you have to do here. Okay? So will you all do that? Can I start with the new joint? So here, we will skip the tree I want to show you another shading, which is circular, how you can shade on a circular portion, circular object.
Ma'am, can you see my drawing?
Yes, Aisha, yes.
Ma'am, can you see?
Yes, I can see. That's good. Very nice.
Ma'am, so the circular portion, we have to, like, that's not in the drawing. We have to do it.
Yeah, we'll be making another, we'll be making another drawing. So here what we did is, we did straight shading, right? So I'll just show you one rough thing, which you can practice. Okay, suppose this is a box. This is for my practice, okay? This is a box, okay? So for my practice, I'm going to shade it from light to dark. So here I'm using a very light hand. Then I start giving it a little more pressure. This is the second shade. This becomes the third shade. And the last shade. Okay? So whenever you are free and you want to practice pencil shading, you can just do this. Light, slightly darker, more dark.
And is this okay?
And the darkest. Okay? Can you see the gradient here?
Ma'am.
From light to dark? Yeah, very nice, Juveria. That's it. That's how you have to practice. Okay?
Ma'am, I'm Aisha.
Aisha Kazi. Yeah. So now your shade should go darker to the darkest, okay? So you have to see to that. And initially, you might not get it, but as you practice, you will get it. You can even try to do it on some, whatever, like, you know, suppose I'm making a pot. So on this also, you can, now here the pot is round, right? So you have to shade it like this. So I will.
Ma'am, we have to draw that.
No, I'm just showing you. I'm just explaining you. Okay, that's how pencil shading is done. Okay. So now, okay. Abdullah, can you call Shabana, ma'am?
Can you show the baby giraffe's eye? Ma'am, can you show the baby giraffe's eye?
Ma'am, we are not going to draw the tree.